Hi, darlings. Welcome back. Here we are. I'm making a video. It's always a big thing for me to make a video, you see, because I put my energy in my readings and I have got a lot. I'm working tomorrow morning and I'm not, you know, I'm a Pisces. I'm all 12th house. So coming out, doing my videos always is a lot of energetic preparation for me. So I can't always, I don't have time to prepare. That's why I do all my posts on Facebook so that I can remember what I've been thinking. So we're going to go through everything, but here we are. We're just a few days away from Lupercalia, the Valentine festival, which is all part of where I live, Gers. I live next to Lupercalia. I live next to Lupiac, D'Artagnan, the last leg. And there is a lot going on in my region. I have my coffee in the morning and I look at the newspaper, but I just can't keep up because there's not one article. You get to a level of seeing through everything that there's nothing you don't see through. So it's very tiring. And I just do what I can to share information with people, but I cannot focus all my energy in that. So I've selected a few important things, big things happening here for this Lupercalia, Valentine and full moon on the 16th. So before we begin, I have launched myself. I have put on my site. I'm going to do 3 days teaching from 3 o'clock in the afternoon, Sunday, French time, the 6th, and then each week after I'm going to do 12 hours in all, so 4 hours on 3 Sundays, so we're doing it from 3 p.m. to 8 p.m, which will include a couple of short breaks, so give ourselves an hour. And you can join the Zoom meeting a little bit before 2:30. I've already got a couple of people who've booked, and the idea is to have about 5 people maximum present, and then you will be able to buy those 3 videos. Maybe there'll be 6 videos. I'm going to try and make them into 3 videos for each day, and it's for absolute beginners, and I intend to give you all the grounding and so that you can do your own charts. So it's quite exciting. It's the first time I'm doing this. I used to be an English teacher for 5 years. Not that that's got anything to do with astrology, but that was a very good experience for me. And that was part of my big awakening of becoming conscious of my unconscious, because I knew nothing about the English language, and I went and did a TEFL 1 month very intense course in Paris, and it was very traumatizing. I remember I just couldn't get my head around very simple things like passive, active. For example, your money is being processed. Passive to, so when you go to get your money from a bank, that's passive English. Yeah, I'm just throwing myself into this, but I was doing 8 hours a day for 5 years. I used to have to wake up very early. I was doing companies, universities. It was such a good experience for me. So yeah, let's do that. The passive, your money is being prepared. And so then you change around the subject and the object. We are preparing your money. So taking from the we to, so little things like that used to blow my mind. And I got very bullied by the teacher because I went straight and everyone in the class, you say, "You okay, Victoriana?" Because I was really in my little world in those days. I was, you know, so cut off. I'd been married off at 16. I'd never been in society. There wasn't internet in those days. I was just riding horses with my children. And it was there that I realized that I was really kind of different from everybody, but I had such fun. That was the beginning of my working world. I was just 30 years old. It was 2 years before my divorce began that went on for 8 years. And after doing that course, I went straight into working full time. It just taught me everything about life, because I was going into companies from the chain up to the directors in Paris, where I lived, in massive companies. So I was able to learn all about what was going on in the world. But I did learn a lot about how to help people. Because I had such difficulty doing that course, it made me a really sensitive teacher. Because I myself was working it out as I was with my students. So this time it's going to be 450 in all. So that's 150 for 4 hours. You can buy the course afterwards online, but I hope to do, you know, to really do the best course I can. There's going to be preparation for you. And I have to set all that up. So this might be my last video because I'm going to be really busy afterwards for a while. But if you're interested to be part of that, you can go and see all that information on my site. And I'm going to spend the next 2 weeks getting that all ready. And it's quite exciting. I want to have something that is really also an introduction to prepare people for readings, and to give you the ability to just go off and do charts. Because once you've got the basis, that's all you become your own astrologer. In, you know, you do your own thing. So let's go. We've got this full moon on the 16th, and it's going to be bang on Regulus and the sun bang on Fomlhaut. And the moon is this moon is going to be talking to all the planets, which are all round up here. So yeah, just the moon looking at all these planets. So let's go to today and just work up to that. So this is right now. We've got Venus and Mars, War and Peace, on Sagittarius, right on Vega. So, and we've got Mercury here as well. Mercury's considered in detriment here, but you know, he's right on Altair. So all this mutable fire, all this energy with Pluto still in these last degrees. So this is, you know, this is the energy of the rebel. Well, not the rebels so much, but these truckers. These are the nomads. These are the Mad Max. Sagittarius is the higher mind, but it's fire. It's mutable fire. It's very volatile. It's all or nothing. It's Zeus with his thunder and lightning, very, very frightening. This is, you know, this is a lot of fire energy with the subconscious here as well. And Jupiter, the ruler, still in Aquarius. And it's all about Jupiter, the ruler, with all his gang here. We've got Venus and Mars responsible for the closing of the Milky Way, the two rulers of the head of the snake still in Taurus and the tail still in Scorpio. So Mars ruling the tail, Venus ruling the head. And that is the closing of our animus and our anima. And if it's not done properly, we become animal. So, you know, either Sagittarius is the higher mind, or it's, you know, in its below the belt, below the jellyfish, JFK. If you're not an evolved person, all this is, you know, this has been such a long journey of Pluto going all the way around. He's done his say 10. He's done the 10 signs from 56 years in the subconscious. And that whale tale of the unconscious collective is being risen now as the wings of this phoenix here. And, you know, this is right under the Bermuda Triangle, which I'm going to be showing you in the sky exactly where it is on a map. So Mercury, that's how we think. It's our communication. And we've got our values, and we've got our root chakra, our ego, and Mars is very volatile in Sagittarius. This is not afraid to express yourself. This is bringing up, you know, this is what they want. They want the teapot. This is the constellation of the teapot. They want the Mad Hatters. So Saturn at home, Jupiter in the home of Saturn. That's what I've been explaining in all my other videos. So Jupiter is really the king of the castle. Uranus in fire, making a trine to everybody. He is he still retrogrades? He's no longer retrograde. And he's moving forward again. This is very fiery. We've got the head of the Milky Way snake, ruled by Venus, which is in Sagittarius, just beginning to come to the last degrees of Taurus under ALGOL. And we've got in Leo, we've got the moon, we've got the full moon in Leo. Well, coming up, but for today, right now, we've got the moon on Merlin's wand. This is meatloaf. This is what they're trying to do to this gap. Between this little gap is what they're crucifying Aquarius. So basically, the truckers bringing up the aggression that they want. I mean, maybe this is their last chance, because we're going to go into a very spiritual vibe as Jupiter moves into Pisces. That's going to be, you know, this is going to be the hero. So we've got this little gap where there's still this tension from the new moon we had in Capricorn. Government, and they're counting on the people to break the barriers with all the truckers, so that they can give us this spiritual, you know, ecstasy when Jupiter goes into Pisces in April as well. So this is really the killing the bill, killing the government, killing the true merging of Aquarius and Capricorn as the wheel close, and the true merging of Taurus and Scorpio to rise in 2030 and to rise their Odin here. So let's move on. Let's just see. So Mars and Venus conjunct right today. And they're going to be moving conjunct together. Sun is still in Capricorn. Sun is still in Capricorn, 13th. 14th, still in Capricorn. And this is going to be the big thing, because Mercury is going to come into Capricorn. So for the 15th, we've got Mercury. Does he move in for the 14th? Let's see. He's going to be moving in really at midnight. He's going to be moving in at midnight for the 14th into Capricorn. And he is the ruler of Virgo. So this is going to be very much that 6-10. Virgo 6, Sagittarius 9, it can be flipped between 6 and 9, and the crowning, you know, he's on his way back from his retrogrades. So this is him coming back now to, you know, bring up the rising of the Virgo girls, the black earth, and the Dauphin and her son. So he's properly in on the 15th, 16th for this full moon, which is going to be at about 5 o'clock in the afternoon. I've got this for Paris. So we should have the moon bang on Regulus. Let's have a look here. So on this chart in Paris, so Paris is the Lion King. It's the Sun King. We've got all the planets again on either side of the North Node. So there's that North Node totally, totally conjunct to Medusa and this very big square between Scorpio, so water, earth, fire, and air. And, you know, that is right on Medusa. So this is the people, the emotions of the people, making the people into the heroes. This is Regulus. These are the celebrities. This is the drama. This is the chaos. And the sun with Jupiter in Aquarius. Saturn and Pluto still, they say he's in Capricorn, he's still in Sagittarius, and Mercury making an inconjunct line to the moon, which is going to be this paradox. And we've got sixths. Well, here he's in the sixth house, but this is just depending on the time. But for this full moon, we've got six, and we've got Aries right on the 10th house. And so you see this North Node is about to go into Aries. At the moment, it is the real closing. We've even got Aleph Tav right on the top. And that's what they want. You know, we've got exactly the wheel that they want, upside down and back to front. So, you know, this is real war or peace. This is within us. We've got a square of Venus and Mars to Chiron, who's going to be closing as well, the end of a cycle since he's been discovered back in Aries. Not yet, but that will be for the 2030. And we've got as this, yeah, this square here, and we've got Mercury making a square to Uranus. So, you know, this is real fire. It's real fire going on, the fire signs, Uranus powering, all going on in Sagittarius. And you know, people really awakening, more and more people awakening. It's all part of the plan. From the last video I did, I have to read because I can't remember where I am with everything. So, CAEN, TIN, yeah, I mean, I didn't even pick up everything I've been talking about. The CAEN, TIN, Jupiter, CAEN, ADDER. ADDER is the DNA. It's the Dana, it's the tribe of Dana, so Canada. Canary, Fleur de Lys, Lucifer. Fleur, flag, and the dots will connect. Okay, so we'll connect in video. Opposite axis to 9/11, 3 Gemini, Maple, Fleur de Lys, and 11 Aquarius. Yeah, Pink Panther, red air, it's all the red and white. National flag of Canada is the red flag, twice as long as it is wide, or 64 units in length and 32 units. So as always, 32, that's where I live. And 32 is 23 DNA strands, and 64 is 46 chromosomes. This is when I'm 64. This is half of the brain. This is the state of grace. So that is the national flag. Canton, Jupiter, French, British. Again, it's always the French, it's hot, you know, Canada is French. Canada, Canary, Canard, Canton, everything I've been explaining. The Canton, quank, quank, quake, quake, quack, corner, corner, vertically striped red, white, red national flag with a large central red maple leaf, which is the fleur de lis. It has a width to length ratio of 1 to 2, and that was for the black moon that we had in Capricorn on the 1st of the 2nd, which makes the 12. Valentine's Lupercalia Festival, 13th, 14th, 15th of February, on February the 15th, 1965. So again, we've got that 15th, the modern Canadian flag bearing its hallmark maple leaf was raised for the first time on Parliament Hill. Today, the maple leaf is a recognised symbol of Canada. It has also come to symbolise unity, tolerance and peace. So Mercury is retrograding. That's the 777, 21 days. Liberty, equality, fraternity, same thing as unity, tolerance and peace. The truck drivers bring up the A-L-I-N, Lie, Nile, Cairo, Sword, In the Stone, Beastie Boys, Buffalo, Kill Bill, The Visitors, Is Catch, BB, Brigitte Bardot, We're at 22, it's BB, or it's the V, which is 22, V is the 5, Hidden Hand, Goose, Canton, Blue Beam, right, that's something from before, holy shit, The Call of the Wild, Tin, Canada, ADDER, it's the snake, DNA, Dan, Tribe of Worms, has been opened, Catch 22, BB, Buffalo Bill, Aleph Tav, 22, V, V5, okay, we've just done that. So Jack Frost, Tiger, Tiger, Tin, Tin, it's the year of the tiger, Water Tiger, Frost, Tin, Tin, Can, Can, Quan, 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 Tony, Sword in the Stone, Frosty's Cut. Jack the Ripper is born in Victoria, England. Fog Pluto was in Pisces, 56 years in the unconscious depths of the whale's belly. Cetus in the fog, Scooby-Doo, is rising across the planet now. Paris, Texas, and the unconscious Beastie Boys are here. Jude, Pierre, Jude, Paul, and now Jack. Pluto ends in Sagittarius before hitting Capricorn, and the winds in the willows, wild is the wind, begin. Love brings hate, and hate births love. Mad haters, T-Rex, Scotty, meatloaf, cannibals. Silence of the lamb, thalamus is the eternal fire and ice seesaw until earth, air is found. Heaven, mind, feather, father, over matter, mother, earth, heart. Okay, truck convoy. Like meatloaf is about rising the red lorry, yellow lorry, beast, Asia, America, Cupid, Valentine, Gemini, red air, hairy, North America, Indian, Sagittarius, yellow fire, Asia, Mercury retro from Capricorn to Sagittarius, Mercury cars, Jupiter, Saturn, lorries, trucks. The national flag of Canada, often simply referred to as the Canadian flag or unofficially as the maple leaf or Lunifolie, consists of a red field with a white square at its center in the ratio of black, in the ratio black moon 1:2, and this is the ratio of the flag 1:2.1, in the middle of which is featured a stylized red 11 pointed maple leaf. This is Aquarius, the 11th house. The flag of Canada, a red stylized maple three leaf with 11 Aquarius points at the center of a white background and vertical red bands on the left and right side. So Toulouse, capital of the southwest of France, is the Pink Panther. It's the Pink Town. It's our comeback to this, all this connection, the French English. The Royal Union flag was used across British North America and in Canada even after Confederation, 1867 until 1965. The national flag of Canada, French, le drapeau national de Canada, often simply referred to as the Canadian flag or unofficially as the maple leaf or lunifolie, consists of a red field with a white square at its center in the ratio of 1:1 in the middle. Okay, you can read that. In 1964, Prime Minister Lester B. Pearson formed a committee to resolve the ongoing issue of the lack of an official Canadian flag. So again, it's all 64. When I'm 64, so again, this is the same thing. You gotta laugh. Imagine the heroes being given to society. It's so predictable. Okay, I read all that last time. So that was last time's video. Then we had Joni Mitchell rising her Hawaii 5-0, the hands. So, you know, again, all this flag was brought up on the 15th. We've got the five ages solar, five ages lunar, and now the 15, the hidden hand is exposed for all to see. Joni Mitchell is just Jupiter and Mercury, just like Mick Jagger, Michael Jackson, John McEnroe. Where I am, we have Jazz in Marciac, Jim, and our postcode is the 322. CV, VC, flip-flop. Okay, I don't know if I spoke about this, but another very good video, Anima Animus. Really important to know that Sun Mars is the female animus and Moon Venus is the man's anima. Today, people are unconscious, so their shadow twin destroys them and we become one animal farm. The Sun, Moon merge and Venus, Mars as the wheel contracts, as is now. Revelation 2:1-23, and the city hath no need of the sun, neither of the moon to shine upon it, for the glory of God did lighten it, and the lamp thereof is the Lamb. We've got this full moon right on the lion lies down with the Lamb. 22, but I saw no temple in the city, because the Lord God Almighty and the Lamb are its temple. 23, and the city has no need of sun or moon to shine on it, because the glory of God illuminates the city and the Lamb is its lamp. 24, Paris Olympics, by its light the nations will walk, and into it the kings of the earth will bring their glory. Well, you know, this is exactly what we've got for, where is my chart? So the lion lies down with the lamb, absolutely bang on Fomlhaut and Regulus. Okay. So just after I did the last video, I go and watch The English Patients, the film. I'd seen it before, but this time, of course, I saw so much. 1996, that is the number of our full moon, always. We, you know, 69 is Cancer, 96 is when we get our crown. Got Mercury just entering into Capricorn, and the full moon is 99.6. In any case, you can move that around, but it's, you know, it's about. So that was a big year, you know, that 1996 for stuff going on. So what do I say? Yeah, and it's all about, so English Patient comes to me. I've seen it before, but it's all about now. And France, where I live, the English Patient village is in the Gers. So next to where I live is Montreal, Montreal de Gers. I'll get that up and show you Montreal de Gers. So here we go, almost looks like a heart as well, Bastide de Montreal. So this is considered one of the most beautiful. When I had my last home, the walkers, it was the stop before people got to my house on the walk. We don't want to see that. We want to see the village. Here we go, Wikipedia. So here's the flag. It's the crown on the peak of the mountain. So, and we've got the church, Saint-Philippe et Saint-Jacques. And we've even got the church, Notre-Dame de Lausanne. So Montreal, Montreal, right. There we go. It's right on the same line to the peak, de Midi, the North Polaris. So in the film, the William Dafoe in the film, when the little French girl actress, she's playing the role of the Virgo girl, she rises in the end. The English woman in the film, she dies in the cave. That's the Miranda, that's Pisces. That's the English woman falling under the horizon for the French girl, Amélie Poulain, for the actress. I've got it up here. So let's just have a look. It'll be more fun for you. Up. The English Patient official trailer. So 9 awards. 9 is Sagittarius. It's where we are now.
Best director and best picture of the year.
So everything. So it's very much the same as in the film. The Little Prince, Le Petit Prince, he crashes his aeroplane. He's the fox.
And no country.
Anybody remotely foreign is suddenly a spy.
That's the guy, William Dafoe, that comes from Montreal. There's the French girl, Juliette Binoche. That's her name. She's the rising Virgo.
Anybody she ever loves tends to die on her.
Ask your saint who he's killed.
They must uncover the truth.
You're in love with him, aren't you?
That will set him free.
The heart is...
Oh yeah, always touching that neck, knocking off the head, you see. Always these images, that's why JFK lost his head. It's always to lose your head, your fifth element.
Ralph Fiennes, Kristen Scott Thomas, Willem Dafoe, and Academy Award winner...
So this is the Virgo girl rising, this is the Paris Olympics. She's actually from Canada. They're both from Canada.
I promise.
In the film, she's French-Canadian, of course. And there's the white, in the white, in her veil at the end of the film. She dies in the cave. So what do I say? I would have had it all. So Montreal, Canada, where the Twin Peaks bogged down off DNA. Those are the two twins that were just died here, the Russian twins, the wolves. That died in my region. Bog is the moors. It's the marsh people, the people here that walk in the Rumpelstiltskin on the stilts to round up the sheep, like the Dogon tribe. These are the people from here. I couldn't believe just after they, it was all the guy, William Dafoe, comes from Montreal and the girl comes from Canada. Yeah, 4664. Montreal is the largest city in Canada's Quebec province. It's set on an island in the Saint Lawrence River, Lawrence of Arabia, and named after MT Royal, the triple peaked hill at its heart. Its boroughs, many of which were once independent cities, include neighborhoods ranging from cobblestoned French colonial Vieux Montreal, with the Gothic Riviale Notre Dame Basilica at its center, exactly like we have here, to Bohemian Plateau. So, you know, this is Sagittarius. Sagittarius is queen, Bohemian Rhapsody. We're about to have the Rhapsody. These are the gypsies, these are the bohemians, these are the travelers, these are the truckers. And this is what's being merged, Capricorn with Sagittarius to make the black, yellow, be North America and Asia. And France is going to be the European heads for Asia. So in the final days of the Italian campaign of World War II, Hannah, a French-Canadian nurse of the Royal Canadian Army Medical Corps, gains permission from her unit to move into a bombed out Italian monastery. We saw last time, you know, Italy is the last leg. It's the red, green and white. It's the green man coming between the red, white, Canada. It's, you know, this is the Pink Panther. This is our jolly green giant. So to look after a dying, critically burned man who speaks English but allegedly cannot remember his name. His only possession is a copy of Herodotus' histories with notes, pictures, and mementos contained inside. Mementos. They are soon joined by Kip, a Sikh sapper, so you've got the Indian as well. It's very much the merging of the countries that are merging now, the characters in the film. In the British Army, posted with his sergeant to clear mines, very much like Princess Diana will be coming to her, AIDS, all this coming up, and booby traps left by the Germans, including one discovered in the monastery where Hannah is staying with her patient. So David Cavaggio, a Canadian intelligence corps operative, so he comes from Montreal. So I jumped when I heard that because I thought he had, was coming from my village, because I immediately think of my the village next to me, Montreal, but he was coming from Canada. So he's DC. He's, you know, got AC/DC. This is, they're giving us the wrong leg. We've got the wheel upside down. They're giving us exactly what this full moon is going to be on. So, I mean, it's just, I can't get into everything because it's all, you know, there's just so much to see. So, you know, Hungarian, Sahara Desert. I mean, if you just get deeply into things, you can see to discover the location of the Cave of Swimmers, an ancient site of cave paintings. The group begin to document their find. Okay, this is all about the film. So basically, the most important thing is it's all the characters of now, what's happening, France rising, Canada, and English, the English lady dying, becoming the hidden leg, just like in Picnic at Hanging Rock, just like Miranda. I'm going to be talking to you about Miranda, the capital of where I live as well. The town's called Mirand, which is Mira, Mirage, and like Canada, it's just the DNA, Ada. So they hide the picture. So this was in The Guardian. Out of space, out of control, SpaceX rocket on collision course with the moon. So, you know, this was Falcon 9 that was set off from at 22 minutes past 3. So that's my postcode, 3229. Falcon 9 again, this is Sagittarius, this is all the energy of the pop-off they want. So what did I write? I put, are you ready for pop-off? They laugh so hard. Falcon X 32290, as we are at, X marks the spot, the moon eye, 369, the line broke, the moon key gets choked. Altair, Falcon, Pluto conjunct moon on Altair today. And Black Moon conjunct Saturn 1-2. So this was still the end of January. In Capricorn, the fake Popeye is here. Mars, Venus, and Sagittarius, today they're conjunct. And Mercury retro and Venus on noon key moves forward. Okay. Again, X particle from the dawn of time detected inside the Large Hadron Collider. So, you know, just give me a break. So this is, you know, it's all the blue. Vega is the blue star. This is that film with Jodie Foster, Jellyfish, Contacts. So I write cats. Oh, yeah. Ah, this is something else. This is the cat's eyes. This is the picture is Cats, the famous, you know, worldwide musical. You see the eyes of the cats. Cats musical, top cat, hats, Dr. Suez. This is cat on a hot tin roof. This is the tiger. This is Jupiter in Aquarius on a hot tin can, quake, quack, coin, can, Dan, Adder, Abba roof. Yup, the blue beam, BB, V22, Dauphin, tiger. Galactic, frosty blue eyes, great sword in the stony tony gap, Narnia passage, banging it, the storm in the teacup, saucer. This brings us to what we're coming up to right now, and I'm going to show you how they're preparing us in France. So, Valentine's Day, all convoys will arrive in Brussels to demand an end to tyrannical rule. So this was all planned to bring up the heroes. This is like in the old English comedy Dad's Army. They always began it with, who do you think you're kidding, Mr. Hitler? And this was the actual image. Maybe we'll have a look at that for a laugh. Dad's Army theme. Yeah, there it is. Look, this was very funny.
Who do you think you are kidding, Mr. Hitler?
So it's going in the opposite direction. This time it's heading to England. Yeah, we've done the flip-flop. Interesting. So I write a lot here. I'm not going to read all that. Deadly Valentine, alchemical wedding split, JFK cut from Cupid, Gemini, Sirius to Valentine, Sagittarius, Altair, from CV to VC, flip-flop, picnic, pick, peak to midi, MC Solar, 13 Bean, Ophiuchus, Gap, Nike, Nick Tamel. That means, I've told you that before, what that means. Capricorn becomes the Merlion. So this is really the crowning of that Merlion with our full moon, isn't it? I mean, wow, this is really Merlin. And he's taking the water from Scorpio for the tail and to crown Mercury coming into Capricorn. Look, it's all working together. So this is, you know, this is the goat fish. And here's little Mercury. They've got the moon, the energy, the moon, which is normally, you know, the water signs. So this is absolutely Merlin now. North Star from NL, Nelly to LN, Helen, round and round the garden like a teddy bear, one step, two step, tickly under there. Long before Valentine's Day was celebrated, a festival that had nothing to do with love took place around the same time of the year. It was called Lupercalia, and it occurred on February the 15th. That's why they keep showing. They brought out the hidden hands because we're at the Hawaii Five-O. Each year in ancient Rome, instead of flowers and chocolates, the festival was marked by more ominous rituals. Centuries later, coincide of the calendar has led to frequent speculation that the Lupercalia festival is one of the earliest ancestors of Valentine's Day. The ancient festivals associated with fertility rituals has only added to that idea, but in fact the relationship between Lupercalia and Valentine's Day remains unclear, and some historians argue that there is no relationship at all. Well, we've done a lot of videos on that. This time last year, Lars and I did a big video on Lupercalia exactly a year ago. You go back and find that. Why Toni Morrison's books are so often the target of book bans. So Toni the Tiger, Morrison Dancers, the Skull and Bone Cross, the President of Australia, it's all the Morris Act of Sacrifice. Priests of the god Lupercus, called the Lupercai, would take off their clothes and slaughter goats in the Lupercal, the cave. So the English woman died in the cave. We've got the risings, Plato's cave. That Roman legend held to have been the location where city founders Romulus and Remus were nursed by a wolf. The Lupercai would then cut the goat's skin into strips and run around the Palatine Hill in Rome, striking women with the goat's skin. The festival was enabled to facilitate fertility. So you can read this. Is there anything else? You know, I've done this so many times. All my videos cover this. This is all about why my dog was killed by the Lupercali priests for the opening of COVID on Easter Day, where they kill eight bulls in my village. We are the five-pointed star, and they haven't done that ceremony since. And I'm wondering if they're ever going to begin that again. So let's move on interesting. The Altair, the wings, the eye, Skoda. Did I look up to find out what it meant? Altair. So Altair is an A-type main sequence star with an apparent visual magnitude of 77 and is one of the vertices of the summer triangle. So, you know, I always talk about it. Here's Altair. Those are the 77. Those are the two angles. It's one of the vertices of the summer triangle, and that's GG. It's the GG, GG, 77. It's the two 90 degree angles. So we've got that for this full moon as well. We've got those double angles. Where's my full moon? Full moon. Yeah, so we've got the 90 degree angles from Jupiter. He's making Bing here, and we got that moon, and wow. Okay, marked by Deneb and Vega. Light years, 16.7 light years. Again, that's 77 light years. That is the Eiffel Tower. Is between the 16th and the 7th. It's in the 7th arrondissement. We've got the river that goes between, and the 16th just on the other side of the river. That's the Little Prince. The hat he does is the Sen. Sen is the scene from the sun and is one of the most visible stars to the naked eye. Yup, Bohemian Rhapsody, Lupercalia, flip-flop. You give a little love and it all comes back to you. You know you're going to be remembered for the things that you say and do. 4x4 wheel drive D-Day party. We could have been anything that we wanted to be. And it's not too late to change. So this was one of my favourite films, Bugsy Malone. And there's the big fights. And, you know, this is all very pedophile. You know, it's quite disgusting, but if you see it all with pure eyes, again, we've got Jodie Foster in this film, and then everyone becomes friends. So this is very much what's about to happen. They're going to make the peace coming in for Jupiter moving into Pisces, and we're just killing Bill, killing the Twin Peaks, so that Satan and Lucifer, the rising of Lucifer, the rising of Mercury into Capricorn, back to black. But that film really shows that. Year of the Tiger, it's all beginning. Red, white, HSBC, your DNA will be your data. Say 10, 10 tribes of Dan, DNA make the Twin Peaks. 5 + 5 = 10, Hawaii 5-0. Hidden pillar hand rises, Dante, sword in the stone, can, tin, Canada, in Spanish, it means no, nada, ADN, DNA, Dan. You know, yes, you can. Remember the whole presidential of Obama? This is back to black. It's yes, you can. Inferno, flame. Remember the film? Inferno is the first part of Italian writer Dante's 14th century epic poem, 14 pieces of Osiris, Divine Comedy, DC. It is followed by Purgatory and Paradiso. So we're choosing where we want to go now. The Inferno describes Dante's journey through hell, guided by the ancient Roman poet Virgil, Adidas, Candididiasis, Dionysius, Candid. Yeah, you know, this is Adidas as well. This is all the chef of Adidas was also the chef of the football of Monte Carlo, the Bay of Marseille. Marseille is Mars and Satan. So candidiasis is a fungal infection caused by a yeast, a type of fungus called Candida. Some species of Candida can cause infection in people. The most common is Candida albicans. Candida normally lives on the skin and inside the body. in places such as the mouth, throat, gut and vagina without causing any problems. So, you know, they're talking about AIDS now. I'm going to bring you to this. Okay, 2nd of February, I wrote quite a big thing about what's going on. The shift we are making onto the Aquarius Leo, so full moon, axis from Pisces Virgo. On that gap, the lion, Leon, Leon takes the water moon goddess and makes Merlin, Merlion. So exactly what we saw. We've got that angle there. It's taking all the power of the water and ALGOL opposites. You know, this is really the best opportunity they have. And makes Merlin, Merlion, and Capricorn becomes the Black Madonna. Virgo, La Marianne, and her Dauphin, Merlion, apprentice. Red is also Libra, and white is Scorpio, tribe of Dan. Canada, Nada, Can, Tin, Canard, Canton, Duck, Goose, the D-Day, Diving Duck, Jour J, Red, White, Pink Panther, Red, Yellow, Orange, Black, White, Grey, Dorian. The Silver Gate is being risen prematurely as North Node ahead of Milky Way is between Taurus Aries and South Node Tail between Scorpio Libra, which is your red and white as well. Red and white. They crown the Joker to take the Golden Gate now and to crown the Silver Gate in the Golden Gate axis. As we are at X marks the spot, we're being hung upside down. The spot Jour J, the constellation of Scorpio, Sagittarius, the galactic gap is being crowned. The Milky Way closes in 9 years, North Node in Scorpio. They're rising MC Orion, Taurus Pan as North Node JFK cut jellyfish is the Milky Way cut. As North Node's in the gap of Taurus Aries, South Node moves into Libra Omega, tribe of Dan. They cut Scorpio so Isis doesn't rise as the eagle again on correct MC. Aleph, Taurus, Tav, 22V, Aries to crown Pan, the green man, MC Orion. Turning the five-pointed star upside down to make the fake MC DC. So instead of it being the ACMC, it's the MCDC. Instead of correct last leg, MCAC in 9 years' time. It's the Satan, 10 tribes of Tan, Dan cut off. Fake JB, James Bond, last 90-degree angle, Aigle, Eagle, Sun, Moon, Solstice merges, South and Saturn crown, North, Aquarius, Capricorn, they are merging Sag, Capricorn to make the B, Tiger, Ginger Cat on a hot tin roof, to crucify Fixed Cross and the mutable Skull and Bone Cross, and merging mutable with Cardinal, Gas to crown the Dauphin, Ophiuchus, 13B, Jupiter, Tin, Mars, Fair, Iron, Mars, Cheyennes, Mars, Venus, Equinox, and Sun, Moon, Solstice close before expansion again. It's the can flip flop. This is the biggest selling song in France, which I've spoken of many times before, the Tribe of Dana. And it takes us to this, the merging of Celtic countries. Just, yeah, of all the Celtic countries. So this was the biggest selling hit ever in France, and it starts with the Celtic music. We've got the three kings always. We've got the V, there we go, look. So the rising of all the tribes. Okay, that's Tribe of Dan. You can read that. 10 Downing Streets. Only you can make the true twin peak merging of animus anima, or we become animals. You have to become the 12 months before you can find the 8 gate passage or 8. Wheels go from 1230, 360 to make fifth element, 5 times 72, 360. Interesting picture of ley lines. I'm just going to show you the pictures. So we've got this, the sun ley line. You can just see the pictures. We've got a vesica pieces right here. We've got the five-pointed star. And this is Moscow, the Bermuda Triangle, going through Paris, Rome, to the pyramids. And here we've got, there's the Omicron, that is the Olympic Marseille football team, and there's Toulouse, it's where I live here. So this is imitating the big cross that we're living now. So I maybe something, you know, Marseille is where everybody comes from, the north of Africa. They come through. Jupiter, 23 DNA strands. You can read that. There we go. Quite a lot of pictures. You can go through those on your own. There's quite a lot of pictures, so I think we're going to stop. Is it going to stop? Yep. Yep. But we're going to get through the heart. Okay. Okay, so I lost my page. La Marianne, Virgo, Mercury, Lady, Black Madonna, Mercury, Retro, Capricorn, Lucifer, Liberty Pole, Rising, Right Arm. Kiev is the key V5, the wave, upright star, or key F69, V22, F is the sixth, or the nine, V22, catch 22, NL, Nelly, North Star, NL, last leg, to LN of Troy and Paris, Nordala, Le Landais, Notre Dame, Des Landes, 2017-2024, X marks the spot, it's all a show, can you be the upright V5 or your legs apart, hung upside down, V, catch 22. So this was in the newspapers, you've got La Marianne, the Iron Lady, Lucifer, and again, this girl called Noelle, somebody who killed a child, the pro se going on NL. So NL is over and we go to LN. N is the North Star. It has the four swastika L's going around. And this is just the end of Nelly the Elephant packed her trunk, NL. And Lelandaise is her surname. That's where I live. These are the tribes. These are the Basque. These are the Gascons, not the Basque. They are the ones who wear the stilts to round up the sheep. So here we go. Liberty. This is the, you know, all. So here we've got Kiev, the key, and V. Yeah, that's what I meant. Kiev is the key. V, which is the five. So sex tapes, Lelandaise, this girl, NL. You can go much deeper into that. I don't want to lose my page when I shut, please. Thank you. So then we had Candace Owens declares that the moon landing in 1969 was completely faked. So we've got the rising of Black Earth, Capricorn, white falling under the horizon. And again, it's the canard, diving duck. You see, we've got the diving duck. This is the cross. This is D-Day, D-D, Jour J. And then I've done a little post. 1969 is 10-6. 9-1 is 10, 1 and 6-9. Is the six last 90 degree leg egg angle, black, white, feminine, axis, flip-flop, earth, black, rises, Virgo, six girl, joker, grandfather, Jupiter, 9, Saturn, Capricorn, 10, grandma is 10-6, 1969, and white water is new hidden leg hand. True Twin Peaks is 96 crown, 69 is below the belt. So again, got that 10-6, which is always in the newspapers. Hate, where I've showed you the film, the hate, which is la N in French, H-A-I-N-E is pronounced N. So, and that, I think there was also the time, 14, there was, yeah, that video was 3:11 minutes long or something. You can read that. So there's that film, La N, 25 years it came out. That's the 7 before COVID. It's the North Star with the 4 L's, N, L, being flipped to LN. So we had this barbershop thing shown in the newspapers, the 6 and the 10. It's a 90 degree angle. Sean Connery died at 90. Got to get through the gates. The Kohim hands, the priests of Lupercalia, the new priests. There's always the hidden priests, which are coming up now. St. Valentine's Day, the coin coin, the corner corner. Gigi is 77, which is the same as 99. Jour J, the G and the J. And also showing you the Virgo girl. He died at 99. This is in my village, next to my village. They put a duck on the corner. Cornwall, Cornwall, into the wall. They even got a little bee here. These are the Gascons, these are the black hats. Capricorn, taking Capricorn. It's my village, the 32290. N, it's pronounced Enyon. It's like entry, Aintree. It's going round, the horses go round and round. D'Artagnan, yellow and red, Asia America, yellow and red, owning with black. This is the new, water is hidden. Got the blue and the red for Mars and Venus. Got France, it's going to be the blue. And that was when that dolphin died. Water, Pisces. There's Jupiter, tin, it's the 6. Skull and bone cross, there they are, the 4 musketeers, that's where I live. And there you've got the 2 V's from World War to now. There you've got Baghdad Cafe, the Austrian woman and the American, African and JM, Jupiter, Mercury. The merging of Africa and Europe, the Willy Wonka red whites, the killing of water, hidden hands, the Isle of Man. We've got the yellow and the black, Blackmore. And she's showing the last angle, the last leg. It's the Canary Islands, the Can Can, the Seventh Sister, London Grammar, the A. Last leg. You know all these pictures. We've got a lot of new things to see too. So there's always the yellow and red. In Babylonian tongue, the word for heart was Baal, Strongs, a symbol of Nimrod, the Baal, or Lord of Babylon. He was a mighty hunter. Just as Cupid has a bow and arrow, and Valentinus was a common Roman name meaning mighty. This is Sagittarius. This is Gemini and Sagittarius axis. Valence in Latin, February the 14th, was a day of unbridled sexual lust indicated by the heart-shaped female posterior. The mother of a male child was purified 40 days after giving birth. So 40 days after January the 6th, we've just had Venus retrograde, 40 days, 40 nights. January the 6th, birth of sun god, was February the 15th, the day of the Canadian flag, beginning the previous evening on the 14th. Lupercalia, Jupiter, skull and bone cross, and the red lion, Merlion. Merlion, the merging of the Merlion, this is Omicron, this is the Ophiuchus, making, stopping us in the gap right now between the 2017-24 X marks the spot. There it is. Okay. Right. Hope I don't lose my page. Okay, so more on Canberra, the capital of Australia, 1913, foundation of Canberra, 13, 10, 13. That's Capricorn with the 10, and 13 is Ophiuchus, the hero they're bringing up, the gap. Foundation of Canberra, again, so berry, that's what you just saw, the duck with the blackberry as the national capital, another black-berried diving duck, DD44 day, Mercury 5-2, Pluto conjunct Mercury, Sagittarius, the 5th of the 2nd, okay, Mercury, Sagittarius, summer triangle, Deneb, Vega, Lyra, Deneb, diving duck, crane, skull, berry, black cap, Gascon, cranberry, singer dies at 46, 64, 46 chromosomes, 2332 twin DNA, when I'm 64, canary, Cannes Film Festival, Cannes, this is the tin, that's why Popeye always had a tin can, of his spinach, the green, Gascony, Canton, so the colonies of Australia, founding followed the Federation of the Colonies of Australia as the seat of government for the new nation, the highly pathetic HML was first, yes, and this is all about the, here, they're killing all the birds, they're killing them all, so they're saying it's a virus. So they're being killed in mass, all the ducks for the past, since just before 2017. From 2017, they have been killing all our ducks. The chicken in the Peak District, the slaughter of all the ducks. 400,000 birds were culled. 35 million reared each year. Yep. So this is, again, it's the liver for their duck liver. That's liver is Jupiter. So you can read that, and these are interesting pictures of Cranberra. The can. So I was trying to get a picture, and then I got a really good picture, that's showing almost the symbol of the conjunction we've got of Mars and Venus. And here we've got Pisces, we've got the hourglass, we've got, it's the flip-flop of the hourglass, this is the Pisces symbol, this is Cranberra Center, and there we've got the arrow of Sagittarius. There you've got the two cranes. Somebody sent me this picture, directs the two cranes, and then they took away one and there was only one leg left. This is the crane, the skull. They always show that 90 degree angle, which is exactly what we're having. It's exactly what we've got, the 90 degree angles. And he's, you know, the bowler hats, the mask, the bowels, the black hat. There's the true can-can. It's the five-pointed star upright in your head. There's that arrow. So that was on the 5th of the 2nd. We had Mercury right under Altair conjunct Pluto. Mars, Venus. Mars was coming up. That wasn't completely conjunct. There's where I live. There they are. And he's got his hand around the neck. That's what how they dress to kill all the ducks. The geese. And somebody sent this picture. So there we've got the triangle, there we've got the vesica pisces. So making water, it's probably the hidden hand is Australia. Okay, I hope I don't lose my page. I like the way humanity is led through the layers, so to have ample opportunity to pop off in style. The current truckers is just another paddock closure. Remember Stephen Paddock, that was 64 years old and shot from the 32nd floor in Las Vegas, where Celine Dionysus sung Canadian. The current truckers is just another paddock closure. It enables the snakes and ladders to create new peaks and lows. It was right next to the MGM lion, that shooting of Stephen Paddock. It enables the snakes and ladders to create new peaks and lows, and the resting places mean the crash is less harsh and keeps an ebb on the sine wave, when the curb is the natural waning and waxing of the waves breaking on the shoreline. So many people will begin to be more curious and therefore conscious. At all our different levels of perspective and blooming, those of us fully out the other side see straight through the crap, and those just beginning and ending still need ledges to sit on, to pause and reflect, and then jump into the unknown anew. Herd mentality is always about subjective growth, but sadly isolated power is the final objective. It's the pivotal core 13th place for the Lone Ranger, and one is never given saviors again, ever, once you stand alone as the fool on the hill. The only word of warning is we have had the last Cornwall, last G7 leg. Once there is only one corner left, there is no more 007 vision. Two sides of the coin, over, the G7 Leaders Summit of 2022 is expected to take place in, they say expected to take place in June 2022 in the Bavarian Alps. Germany will take over the G7 presidency on the 1st of January 2022. So we're back to Bavaria, Austria. Strange case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, Bonnie good person and Clyde stupid person. That's what Clyde means. BC, Bonnie and Clyde. Gasball, so it's, you know, it's always before Christ, after Christ. BC, Gainsbourg, Bardot, GB. Gainsbourg, Bardot is GB. Bardot is BB, 22. The anima and animus are described. I've read that too many times. So this was a famous song of Bonnie and Clyde's. She's got her black Gascon little hat on. This is what we're rising now. The French Bonnie and Clyde's, the people of my region.
Vous avez lu l'histoire de Jesse James?
Jesse James, Jojo, Jupiter, Jude Paul and Jude Pierre, JJ.
Comment il vécu? Comment il est mort? Ça vous a plu, hein?
So how he dies, we're bringing up, you know, Jupiter is going to be replaced, Sagittarius is replaced by the red, white and now the green man. That's the flag of Iran, of Ireland, of Italy, red, white and green merging.
Vous en demandez encore?
I better not play too much music. So let's move on. Well, yeah, you just have a look at, I'll stop the music. I hope they don't cut me off with that music again. So where's Brigitte Bardot? There she is with her hats. This is from the beach to the bitch. She's got her gun. Okay. And his daughter has done the famous song, Deadly Valentine, which I've showed you many times. Okay, let's move on. We had Moon, Mother conjunct Jupiter and Aquarius, Heaven, Father, Feather, and Sun, Father conjunct Saturn. Yep, so that was the 3rd of February. We had the Sun conjunct with, who was that? Who was that without me opening it and losing that? So we had the Moon and Jupiter, and we had Saturn and the Sun. So that was quite a big day on 3-5. Welsh town to retell tale of how it built Star Wars. So Wales, again, that's green, white and red. The dragon Setus Levithion, the sea monster of the unconscious collective, is risen. Wales' tail is Lucifer's wings, because Jupiter is not air, hair, hair. He is the Falcon 9, Altair, Janus. He is the hawk, he is not the eagle. There's the Welsh flag. Snake, moon, Milky Way, goddess, Kali, red, white, and the green man, imposter, is the Milky Way split. On the 14th, we've got the moon in Cancer. So this is really going to be some big Lupercalia festival they're bringing in. What is happening right now between Scorpio, white, Libra, red? Jupiter on Fomlhaut making 245 degrees to Scorpio tail. So it's not quite the 45. That will be a big time when it gets to 45 degrees. Okay, I'll let you read that. It's always the same thing. And then, do you remember Duel, the famous Duel film about the man being chased by the truck? David Mann, a middle-aged salesman driving on a business trip, encounters a dilapidated tanker truck in the Mojave Desert. Mann passes the truck, but the truck speeds up and roars past him. When Mann overtakes and passes it again, the truck blasts its horn. Mann, it's funny, they call him Mann, pulls into a gas station and the truck parks next to him. Man phones his wife, who is upset with him after an argument the previous night. Basically, the whole film, it's a Spielberg film, and he did Jaws as well. So this man sits at the cliff's edge and throws stones into the canyon as the sun sets, and the car which bursts into flames. So I remember that film terrified me as a child. It's basically the whole film is him getting more and more afraid. He can't really believe. And he's crossing, of course, the desert, Texas, and there's the big truck. So this is little Mercury, and this is Mercury in Capricorn, the big lorry just coming through from Sagittarius. And so this is the merging of Sagittarius and Capricorn now. Yeah, this is exactly, just got the one eye coming in through the lens. That's America, red, being chased by Asia. Right, so they're really pushing us to pop off, huh? You can't truly call yourself peaceful unless you are capable of great violence. If you're not capable of violence, you're not peaceful. You're harmless. Harm on ye. So harmony is harm on ye. important distinction. That is very true. You can read that. And then Jaws, if you go back and see Jaws, Jaws, the unconscious collective, the whale's tail, Aka, the wings of Lucifer, Pluto at last degrees of Sagittarius, the splash of his whale's tail is coming to pop you after 56 years in Setters, Pisces, the monsters of the ID, Id, in Victorian ages, ends, 10 signs and 10 tribes of Dan, your inner animus, anima, Satan, now in Sag, horseshoe, premature Milky Way, petite pince, baby closure, truckers, Jupiter, ninth house, dual, Jaws, 12th house, Jupiter, unconscious collective, Leviathan, Moby Dick, whale's tail, Willy and the truckers are coming for you, Jude Pete, Pisces and Jude Paul, Sagittarius to herd you through the gap. It's called alchemy. You can take Jacques the Joker, or return to Saturn, isolated power, or merge both to be the twin peaks in one. Okay, yes, I can. Canada, Dan, Adian, Abel, Babel, Abel, Cain and Abel, tribe of Dan. So that's Gemini, Cain and Abel, Can, the Can, Palmer, Palm d'Or, Can Film Festival, Tin, Jupiter, Mars, Fur, Iron, Martin and Lucifer, Can-Can, Tintin, Canard, Duck, Canton, Goose, Cranberry, Gooseberry, Cran, Skull, Crane, Angle, 90 degree, L is wing in French, or garlic, I is garlic in French, Can, oh yeah, Can in France, C-A-E-N was Normandy, D-Day, Diving Duck, Canon, a canon, cane, sugar candy, Cain and Abel. So there we've got, yes, we can, rising. There we've got David Bowie in his tin of canned soup. There we've got Tintin. This is the orange, the tiger, the cats, the ginger cats, Puss in Boots, David Bowie, floating in a tin can, Cannes Film Festival. We've got red, yellow and black. It's a little bit of white there. She's going to be the hidden, you see. She's hidden. She's hidden. This is a big music hall in Paris called the Tin Machine. And the cigale is the crane. It's the crane. All the tin cans from the 19th, beginning of the industrial revolution, the palm, the Canary Islands, Campbell's, tomato soup, Jupiter, Mars, Venus is copper, silver, Mercury, moon, silver, quicksilver, Mercury, the Pink Floyds, Can-Can, the Moulin Rouge, it's red, yellow and black, and this is number 13, Calvados. Calvados also means mayhem. Got three kings there, and we've got the funny walk. Lars sent me some Pakistani soldiers. They actually do this walk. He's got his bowler hat on. Okay, pictures you've already seen. Catch 22. Tintin. Valentine, you know all these other pictures. We're coming to the Golden Goose. FFF is 666. Mars on Aldebaran. Lucifer rising. It's the, yeah. You've seen all that before. Ants is the French. Liberty, equality, fraternity, Fantasia. okay, you see, you've always got the twins, you've got the green man, you've got Tintin, this is Sagittarius, this is all the truckers with their barbs, this is the Jupiter, Tintin, the green man, and Gemini. There's the ginger cat, there's the little prince with the fox, there's the canon. In French, canon is a beautiful girl. You say she's canon. It's con. 1944. 4-4 is DD, D-Day. And he's got his cane. It's can again. The can, cane. The cane is not the staff. It's not the true staff. It's the Willy Wonka Joker. It's the Mad Hatters, the Mad Haters. Pink Floyd, he's got his cane. Cain and Abel. Cain and Abel, Pollux. So we're going to have the moon on Pollux and then into Cancer. I'll show you that. Let's just see. Come back here. So let's go and have a look at the moon. So the moon on the 14th. It will be at midnight on Pollux, Cain and Abel. This is the fighter. This is Rocky. And then it moves into Cancer. And then on the 16th, we're going to have it right on Regulus. So this is a very interesting French documentary on Celine Dion. And I'm not going to open that now, but Céline is the goddess of the moon. She is the daughter of the Titans, last leg egg of family. So she was a big family and they were 14 children, 14 pieces of Osiris. Ampulus was a very beautiful satyr youth loved by the god Dion. Dion, Dionysus, Céline Dion fame began at 5 years old, five-pointed starred. From Quebec, that's the beak, it's the ki. In Spanish, they say ki. I'm going to show you 40 towers, twin 40 towers. I've got a lot to show you, my goodness. Old Quebec, shape of France, is in the shape of France. France is in the shape of the five-pointed star. And in Quebec, they have a lake, the big lake, which is also in the five-pointed star. So the bec is the beak, the peak of the duck. Canada, Las Vegas is the vagus nerve. That's what Mercury is really responsible for now, getting past that vagus nerve, rising the Christos oil. Las Vegas is the voice, the throat, passage to the head. The oil passes through the twin DNA gap. The vagus nerve, historically cited as the panocogastric nerve, is the Saten tribe's DNA ADN. Nada 10th cranial nerve, or CNX, and interfaces with the parasympathetic control of the heart, lungs, and digestive tract. It actually comprises two nerves, the left and right vagus nerves, but they're typically referred to collectively in the singular. Vagus nerve oil is the calming blend of essential oils, including juniper, lavender, and chamomile, in a hydrating base of jojoba oil. A few drops of this golden elixir massaged into the neck is all you need to instantly uplift your mood and tame tension. So you can go and see 1995, La Folle Histoire de Céline Dion. That blew my mind. So much to see in that, but we can't do everything now. So there we have, again, the Statue of Liberty is the left hand risen. We've just seen the woman in France with her right hand risen. And there is the Aboriginal flag, the red and yellow. Mastering inner and outer. Yes, this is all the people posting how wonderful the truckers are and showing this, you know, this is the canary. It's the yoke, the Yoko Ono. Okay. Old article of mine from 5 years ago. Mary Magdalene, the Holy Virgin, Whore of Babylon. This was a major article I did 5 years ago. I was just coming back to astrology, and you can find that on Victoria Cotton WordPress. I can't get into that account anymore. I can't get hold of anyone at WordPress. So, you know, that was a very big blog I used to do. So you can go and look at that, because it's talking about right now. Everything is in it. Everything. Film is being thrown around, so exposing all the vaccines and everything, but it's tear. Tear is earth. So again, it's, you know, they're bringing up earth. So although this is all great and everyone thinks it's fantastic, people can't see the deeper meanings of what's going on. This is bringing up the earth merged with the Ain. This is the Dauphin. It's the oldest sun. It's the new sun being risen. Just for you to have a little look at this image, and you know, it really shows. So this is very important, because this axis, the meridian ley line, coming through here, and you know, this is now being moved over to Moscow, but the next article is going to explain this. So, wowee, in Morocco, Moroccan boy stuck in well dies before rescue. So this is absolutely massive. And we've even got Puss in Boots, reject all. So look at this. Workers retrieved the body of a young boy who was trapped. Let me read to you what I wrote first so I remember. He's called Ryan. Saving Private Ryan, Ra, Yan. This is the Yes Man coming up. This is your Yeshua, everybody with all over Facebook with lions and Yeshua. This is Noddy, yes, yes. Ryan, 5 years old. My God, he was 5 years old. And he spent 5 days in a well. South node ends 18 months in Scorpio. Scorpio is the well. Was just 45 centimeters. So again, that 45 degree last leg angle. This is what makes the horseshoe. So we had, it was, there was another thing. There was 18 years or so. Just that you can read that wide at the top. Yes, yeah, so the hole was 18 inches deep they had to go, or something. We'll see in the article. Did I just open the article? Where's it gone? Tragic accident. Let's read it. Where we've got the... So... King Mohammed, this is Momo, they are the five-pointed star. Morocco, that's their flag. Their flag is red and green. So this is the bringing up the green. So it was a 32 meter, of course, 100 foot, 10, deep well. So yes, 45 centimeters is 18 inches. So it's always the division of the Milky Way. North node, south node spends 18 months in a sign, 18 years to go around. And, you know, you don't actually see the boy. So here comes the cracking, avoiding creating cracks. 500 people dotted. So it's 500 again. We've got the five. Morocco's Rif Mountains. And that happened, what was the dates? 5th of February. So that was those dates I was talking about in my, that was the big 5th. So it was on the 5th. And I showed you, we had that the moon conjunct Jupiter and the sun conjunct Saturn. So, you know, that is the anima and the animus. And we've got Jupiter taking over the moon to bring up Merlion, all this is all Merlion, this is, and creating, making him this, you know, fake five-pointed star, because we're being hung upside down. He's trapped for 5 days in northern Morocco. It was a massive thing. So I will have put, yeah, and they had a digger. They had a puss in boots cat digger, exactly like when they cut all the trees down here. They've got the diggers, they've got puss in boots. That's the cat. And it's the company is from people from Toulouse. I actually know the people. Well, you know, I've met them. I was going out with a guy whose brother-in-law was married into the family. So yeah, you can, you know, and this, then you go and see the film Private Ryan. This is, you know, saving the boy again. RR, Romulus and Remus, Steven Spielberg, Normandy, World War II. The film is known for its graphic portrayal of war, especially its depiction of Omaha Beach. Always, you know, Omaha Beach is the fertility tubes in New Zealand. There's an Omaha Beach in New Zealand. New Zealand is the North South Island, the North South Node. I always hope nothing happens there. So this is all very clever marketing. We've got Fidel Castro and Justin Trudeau. So this is very much the rebels rising, always the beards coming into the rebels, Canada, and Trudeau, it's, you know, it's a French name. True, a whole water. Then we have the big process going on in France of the Lelandaise. And I told you that we had the whole airport blocked by all the rebels in France. They were called the Zadists, and the airport was called Notre Dame of Londres. And it was the people won. They stopped the airport being built. That's in Nantes. So NL, Notre Dame de Londres. And this girl is called No Something L. She's called L. I've just shown you before. So yeah, and I explain about, we go from North Star, N, last leg, angle, NL, Aka, Nelly, the elephant, packs her bags, and Helen, Hell, N of Troy enters. She's called Nordala, so North, Londres, NL to Hen, Egg, Aintree. It's the flip-flop you're told in stories because you're unconscious. It's a show projected onto the cave, Nordala. So, you know, it's a bit like Noah, Nordala. We've got the Isle of Jordan here, and we've also got Noah's Island, and this is a big thing happening. I'll take you to see that now. The Depeche. I've got a lot of Depeche things. Yeah, this has just come out, and they're opening it on Valentine's Day. So I've spoken to you about this before. They've waited 30 years to finish a tiny piece of motorway from where I live to go to Toulouse. So it always took everybody a really long time. You had to wind through villages. It's exactly 13 kilometres. And it was meant to be opened on the 10th, and now they're opening it on 14th. So on the 14th of February, and they're going to open this little bit of motorway. So the region 32%, look at this. It's going to be 9.6 kilometers. So that's the full moon. There's something about 13, which I've covered in other videos as well. It's a 13, but this is the actual amount is 9.6 kilometers. 106, which is the 10-6, the Mad Hatter's Tea Party. 9-3 is the 12, so they're closing the wheel prematurely between Virgo, Capricorn, Mercury going back into Capricorn. That six is also the nine of Sagittarius. 45 again, 32%, and 23, the DNA. So there's that little bit. And look, it's showing Saruman. Saruman, something I'm going to be showing to you. This is the Salamana. This is the moon. Solomon becomes Saruman. And it's 15. It's the exit 15. Wow. Okay, so this is what's going on here. I don't get into all this. Sometimes I share one, but this is the royal actors showing us Hitler as exactly the same person as the king of tribe of Dan, Denmark, and all these characters, all the royal family of Denmark, tribe of Dan. QR code is always the three. There's always one leg missing. There's always three above the horizon. And, you know, this you need the last corner. Can you see at the bottom of the deep blue CCC? So this is the fourth way, sometimes called the way of the sly man, Pisces. Pisces, the last leg. He is the illusionist, the deceiver, obfuscate, inveigler. What are those three words I always use for? To obfuscate, to evade, and to deceive. The sly man knows some secret which the fakir, monk, and yogi do not know. How the sly man learned this secret, it is not known. Perhaps he found it in some old books. Perhaps he inherited it. Perhaps he bought it. We've got those colours. Oh, Camilla. This was a post from somebody else, but I'm not interested in what she's saying about this, because actually what this means is the flip-flop from Queen Victoria to now, the new hidden leg under the horizon is water, white milk. Female moon goddess is the hidden element. As earth rises, water falls. So Prince Consort was the hidden husband of Queen Victoria, and now Charles becomes the son, Dauphin, king, and his wife becomes the hidden hand. Whereas Victorian times, Albert was the hidden hand. A prince consort is the husband of a queen, regnant, or princess, regnant, who is not a monarch in his own right. In recognition of his status, a prince consort may be given a formal title, such as a prince. When I got my first pony as a child, I fought to how I really wanted my own pony, and I was riding in the stables in London, and they told my parents not to let me have one, and he had to be ridden by everyone at the stables, and they wouldn't let me buy the horse I wanted. It's called Prince Charger that I loved, and we got this other horse, and I wanted to call him Liberty. And they wouldn't let me call him Liberty, and he got called, they said, Victoria, he must be called Prince Consort, because you're Victoria. So that was funny. So this is me announcing my 3-day course in March, Sunday the 6th, Sunday the 13th, and Sunday the 20th. I'm going to be doing 4 hours between 3 p.m. and 8 p.m. for absolute beginners to doing your own charts, 3 days. So you can find that on my site. This is my dear friend, a man from here. They're sorcerers. He's an old man that finds water, and he came to visit me. And this is him showing us all the vaccines. He writes them down. So he's got his charts, and that's dangerous cancer. And interestingly, the Russian vaccine is completely neutral, no harm at all. And the Pfizer one, so I can never remember all their names, but the European and English one are both very dangerous. There's one which is a little bit less dangerous, the Xenopfer. So it's just a little bit less, but the other ones were right down here. So we've been practicing, he comes, and we've been healing people. We do a lot of work healing people with their permission. A young girl in our village interesting, this lovely girl who's come and she was forced to do the third jab, otherwise she'd lose her papers. She's from Qatar. She's a friend of mine. So she just got COVID as well. And just after we healed her, she was up bouncing again. We got her energy levels back up. So somebody posted this huntsman spider, which apparently actually exists, called Charlotte, in the grey family of Australia. So I just put Lot's wife, Charlotte, Lie, Charlie, Webb, Dorian Gray, Huntsman, Spider, 50 Shades of Grey, JF Cut. The wheel goes from 12 to 8 and most people won't make the gate. There will be 8 meter by their own diaphragm, Dorian Gray, Medusa, meter, Ouroboros, jellyfish, JF, gotta stand up straight to be the five-pointed star. We leave the white, black, Pisces, Victoria, Virgo, Corona. I say Victoria instead of Victor because the axis Pisces, Virgo is feminine. Corona, cross, CVVC, we're in the white, red, pink, panther gap. It's all mind games. Family called Grey. Obviously, they tell your subconscious through images. Osiris kills Isis, the true Scorpio, MC Solar, new tropics. Taurus, IC, black, and Scorpio, white, MC. They're giving you the MC Orion, Dorian, Gray. Okay. The other day, I go to the dentist in the town Miranda. So in this town, Miranda, again, there are very big things going on at the moment. This town, Miranda, is Miranda in Picnic at Hanging Rock, that's her name, and in The Tempest. So it's the, and they have at the moment the old mayor who is being thrown out because there's a massive stadium called the Sun Stadium, and it's all for country and Western music. So again, where I live, we've got Carshet City, and we've got buffaloes. We've got a massive buffalo farm. We've got buffaloes here where people go and eat buffalo meats. And I brought up for you, that's Miran, that's Gers, Enyon, Carshet City. So this is Carshet City. In my tiny weeny village, they have a whole, I've got the barber. We've got a whole city of cowboys in the middle of nowhere. And Miranda is the heart of country music. So all this, these are all the bikers. This is in my little village where the five-pointed star is. And we've also got Buffalo Bill. So CC 33. And then we've got this massive Sun Stadium where they have, you can go and look it up. But so this is for the Sun King. They're rising the Sun King. And Miranda dies, the mayor goes, he's PB, BP, PB, which is just the B and the P is the 9-9, B is also all the B, it's the 13. So I was in Miranda to get my tooth done and I wasn't allowed in because I don't want them to put their gun into my third eye. And the last two times I went, when they stuck my tooth back in, they allowed it to be on my hand, but this time they're getting much more aggressive. So I made a little video. You see, where I am, it's been 2 years now. I'm not allowed in anywhere. I'm not allowed anywhere, which is fine for me because I just walk around the countryside. That's all I want. But I then went. So I take, you know, it's very, very beautiful where I live, but I'm not going to open up those pictures and I'll show you. So I then went for a walk in a forest just next to Miranda. There's Miranda showing the last angle, the last corner. And this is the salamandra lizards. I've spoken about it before. It makes the Morse code. So Popov is the Russian man that invented the radio signal. And then this little, in fact, where I lived, I've always had these, and they make that lovely sound. They go beep, 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 and they are known in alchemy for fire. So after being in Moran, I go and walk around a forest, and what do I find? The forest of the Salaman next to the village of Miranda, picnic at Hanging Rock. And it's the forest of Savis, so this is to know. There'll be a lot more on all this that I haven't looked into for sure, whatever those berries are. But we've got the berry, the hat, the berries, the black berries. Salamandra, Tasheti. And that forest is the nine forests. It's the nine. Lost in music, Sister Sledge, caught in a trap. We're caught in our own musical comedy. Jody, now JP is Jupiter, and she's talking to some bloke called JP as well. So we've got a double. So she's talking about what they're, you know, it's all correct what she says, but this is what we're waiting for, the Jupiter and Neptune conjunction, and Venus is going to be in there too. But Jupiter, Neptune, as Jupiter goes past Neptune, let's have a look. So let's find Neptune. They're already talking about that because, we've got on the fourth we had. So let's find when Jupiter gets next to Neptune. Have Jupiter and Mercury, wow. They'll still be in Aquarius with Neptune still in Aquarius. We've got Mercury conjunct, and then we've got Jupiter. We're gonna have a black moon and Mercury in Pisces. So you see, we're gonna be changing to this energy of Pisces. And this is all preparation for Neptune moving in here. This is all this is extreme. This is the waking up. This is spirituality. This is all the new age from Pluto being in Cetus for the rising of the Theosophical Society, preparing all this new dawn, the golden age. So after all this passage, everyone's going to be feeling the love, and you can use this in, of course, the best possible way. But they're always up to tricks. But it is going to be a whole new feeling. We're not going to have the north-south node in the water axis, water earth, Scorpio, Taurus. They're going to be in Aries, Libra. So we're going to have that masculine energy with all the Pisces. And then Venus is going to be moving into here as well. So that's what her video is about, this big conjunction of Mercury and Neptune. But you know, they're all going to be moving in there, and then Venus is exalted over here, she comes over here, so it's going to be good times coming up. It's just this whatever's about to happen now, between now and then. Right, this is everybody growing big and getting smaller. This is some weird, talking about more and more giants. This is about how to grow. So this is really, you've got to be just the right size to get through the gap gate door. It's the silver gate, last leg. Not too tall, not too short, not too wide, not too slim. Alice's Ventures in Wonderland, after Alice drank the entire drink me potion and shrank down to 10 inches high, she brightened up because she was now the right size for going through the little door and into the beautiful garden. However, honey, I shrunk the kids. The little door was locked once again, and Alice left the key lying up on the glass table. She was too small to reach the key. She tried climbing up one of the legs of the table to get the key, but it was too slippery. After she sits down and starts crying in frustration and scolding herself to stop, she noticed that a little glass box had magically appeared out of nowhere underneath the table. Inside the box was a small cake that had the words "Eat Me" marked on it in currants. After she ate the entire cake, she grew so large that her head struck against the ceiling in the hall. Then she drinks a little bit of the shrink potion again and goes through the door. So you've got to get yourself just the right size, but these potions all over YouTube being, that's how I found out, grow taller. Okay, 40 towers. This is big. So we've got the best clips from faulty twin DNA, and it's in Cornwall. It's in The Last Leg on England. This is a very famous English comedy. We've got all the characters. We've got the big John Cleese, JC. He also plays Billy Connolly, the Scottish comedian. If you go and see him, you'll see it's exactly the same person. You've got Polly put the kettle on. You've got the Virgo maids. You've got the Capricorn wife. You've got the Spanish man that says que, que, que. And this is in Torquay, so the Taurus field and the key. And it's in a hotel. So just like when all I've been showing you so often, the film, the French film called The Nail Clippers, a 10-minute film in a hotel where the couple disappear. Go and see that film, The Nail Clippers. You tap film. Nail Clippers is a pass in French. The little pass, the little prince. It's the mutable cross closing. So we've got, I just opened it. Seen the best and worst of, so we've this, the, you know, everything going on. We've got this scene with the moose. I'm going to show this to you.
Oh, I see what you mean. I'm sorry.
You see, I speak English well. I learn.
I have a feeling I've just missed what I've been saying. I forget to turn on and switch off, but I've been showing you the faulty towers, twin DNA, faulty towers. Maybe I just quickly repeat what I was saying because I won't be happy if I've lost it all. But I'll just carry on from here. So this is something Lars sent me. So funny walks with his rooster. And this, look at the legs. Red, white, and green. So, whoops, where's his funny walk then? He puts his legs right up. Okay, and the funny walk.
He's a freak. This is the problem. He's a mutant. He's
just a bizarre shaped human being. I mean, God.
Okay, and going back. Up. Oh, 40 towers. In case I wasn't filming, I'll just quickly go over. You've got the moose from Canada. You've got the moose. I mean, there's so much, everything. I see everything now. I see the time on the clock. I see everything and everything. So I can't go into everything, but here's the moose, just in case. So the moose and the old major, Sergeant Major, and he thinks the moose is talking, and then Basil comes and hangs it up. You'll have to, and he says.
English. Where did you get it? Where did you get
it? Samson's at the town.
Really? Yeah. Well, was it expensive?
£12, I think.
£12.
Japanese, was it?
Canadian, I think.
Right, Japanese, Canadian, World War, and we saw before that the moose was next to the fire alarm.
English. Hello.
Just behind his head is the red and white fire alarm.
Oh, you, sir.
And then I showed you...
Opera house, perhaps?
The deep blue sea.
And blind. This is the view as far as I can.
The room is number 22.
Remember, madam?
Remember, madam?
Yes, this is it.
Yes, this is
when
it.
I expect something more interesting than that.
That is talking, madam.
It's not good enough.
What were you expecting to see out of a talky hotel bedroom?
So, tour the Taurus field, the key, this is Cornwall, the last leg. This is the land of the Moors, it's Celtic, it was the land of Napoleon, Penzance, so we had the Pennsylvanian fires, Penn, we've got Le Pen going for the politics in France, for the Prime Minister coming up, and this is about, can you see at the bottom of the deep blue sea, Sagittarius, Capricorn, the old woman, they're going to be merging, to make the Merlion, Sagittarius, and Asia and Earth.
Sydney, Opera House, perhaps? Hanging Sydney.
Babylon, sweeping. The Buffalo Bill, wildebeests.
I expect you to see the sea.
You can see the sea.
You can see the sea at the bottom of the deep blue sea. I hope I'm not showing you this twice. I'm sorry, but. As always, I've got a reading tomorrow very early in the morning. I'm just trying to fit this in.
This is a switchback.
The German scene.
Everyone keeps mentioning the war, so could you... What's the matter?
It's all right.
Is there something wrong?
Will you stop talking about the war?
Me? You started it?
We did not start it.
Yes, you did. We did in Poland.
So, the poll, raw... War, roar, the roar of the lion.
Yeah, you'll like this one. There's this woman, she's completely stupid. She'd never remember anything. And her husband, in a bomber, up for Berlin.
Right, so I hope I haven't missed, but, you know, it's in the hotel, and I was telling you to go and see that film again, The Nail Clippers, the French film, where they disappear, there's the wardrobe, the armoire, like in Narnia, and the Nail Clippers is the little prince, the petit prince, the mutable cross is four C's. So, and John Cleese is Billy Connolly. We've got JCBC and Connolly is a con and Connery is, you know, the Sean Connery 90 degree. It's a con. It's the con. It's not true. It's a lie. So here we are at the last C. Can you see at the bottom of the deep blue CCC, a commutable cross, the little prince, pass, nail clippers, the wheel contracts back to cardinal fix cross from 12 to 8 to pass the five-pointed gate, or 8 meter from 1230-360 to 572-360. Why the bog Danoff twins died at 7072 is the 144,000. The cap is Capricorn, not the cape, not the cape, not the cape of the fake hero, which we're being given now. Omicron is Saint Martin, Mars, Jupiter rule below the belt, the fake cape of the fake hero. So there's your four C's, the mutable cross, the little prince. We've got red, yellow, and green. There's Saint Martin with his cape. There is that film, 1969 again. We just had 1996 for the English patient. It's always a very important year because the full moon and Cancer is 69 and Capricorn is 96 volt. And when you get your crown, you're at 144,000. There's the Renault guy in France. This is the anti-vax people. And the Fox man I've showed you in the other videos. Right, that was all for that one. AIDS is coming back in. I haven't seen it, but I wrote this 2 years ago. What I said as all when all this began 2 years ago, AIDS, Adidas, Fleur de Lys. Adidas is the Fleur de Lys, like Canada. Canada, DNA, ADN, Dana, Diana, Twister, Diana, Tribe of Dana, Moon Goddess, Cancer, Cali, JFK, Medusa, Jellyfish, Cut. And we've got the full moon right on the Medusa. This is the Jellyfish Cuts. So this was some post I did right at the beginning. Michael Jackson, the Three Musketeers, Elon Musketeer, and Princess Diana. She died 35 years ago. So that's eight. Cycle of Venus. And then Three Kings. Okay. Right. And then in the news, we've got All the Heart and everybody's posting it, but nobody's joining the dots. Regarding everyone posting heart and hand, we go from love to hate, Cupid, Valentine, flip-flop. You've got to find the middle path through the narrow gate. When, you know, when I say it's hate, this is, it's the animal. It's the, if you haven't merged your anima and your animus, people are going to start rising all, you know, that we're being pushed to they're helping you. They're helping you to get through, but they're also giving you the hero. So this is the dark side of Sagittarius. These are the truckers. These are the hairy Mad Max. This is the Bohemian Rats, sodomy, whatever. You've got to find the middle path through the narrow gate, the jellyfish diaphragm cut. JFK is the UN up, down, to breathe, to find your voice or lose your head. To lose your fifth element, the head, five-pointed star is Venus. Flytrap, 22, the heart, blah, blah. Fifth wave is the whale's tail, wings of Lucifer, the splash of Moby Dick, AC/DC, five ages of solar pillar, five ages of lunar pillar. And we say 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let him go again. The two hands become one when you merge your anima animus. 5, 10, 15. When you lose your heart, you become an animal. Is your heart, matter, mother, flesh, heavier than the feather, father, higher mind, detachment? So this is the BBC. Genesis 322, BBC 223, skull and bone. In my village, we had a wonderful atmosphere. We had a lovely little bar. We had, you know, everyone used to sing and dance, and they've taken it all away. We've got a new restaurant called BBC, which means brocante. Brocante, what does it stand for again? I can't remember. But I mean, it's right in front of our faces. It's the BBC, our postcode's gone. Our postcode is 322 and now BBC. And it's always shut. It's been shut for the past 2 months. It's just selling wine. We're going back to Bacchus, the wine drinkers. These are the rowdy Romans of Lupercalia. And the Lord God made garments of the skin for Adam and his wife, and he clothed them. Catch 22. Then the Lord God said, behold, the man has become like one of us, knowing good and evil. And now lest he reach out his hands. H is silent, A-N-D, D-N-A, A-D-N, Dan, and take also from the tree of life and eat and live forever. 23, therefore the Lord God banished him from the Garden of Eden to work the ground from which he had been taken. So we're going back to the earth, going back to permaculture. You're going to go grow your own vegetables to live, to survive. We've got the Black Jesus here. And what do they say? Yeah, they say breathing too many times could cause a heart attack. So, you know, they're really, there's 22 is the heart, cross your heart, cross my heart and hope to die, stick a needle in my eye, you've got to get through the eye of the needle, stick a needle in, wait a moment, I spoke a lie, I never really wanted to die, but if I may and if I might, my heart is open for tonight. Through my lips, though my lips are sealed and a promise is true, I won't break my word to you. And you can read that, but try and see through. Try and see through. Okay. So we're at that cross. And then this was about HIV in the news. And this is the rugby captain of Wales. So the Wales tale, he's another Baldwin. And he's got his left hand on his right side. So we changed from the right hand on our left side like Jesus. And we've got AIDS, which is Princess Diana, the moon goddess. We're at the gap, cross my heart. Matthew 77, 8, ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and it will be open to you. For everyone who asks receives, and he who seeks finds. And to him who knocks, it will be opened. Opportunity knocks. So you see, Aquarius, they put no heart. No heart. You've got to be detached. This is the higher mind, or you've only got your heart, your flesh, your emotions. Aquarius is detached. Capricorn is the cold heart. Hidden hands. Is your heart heavier than the feather with Osiris? This is the Valentine killer, red and white, harvest, Cupid and Valentine, the hawk and the noddy. This is the jellyfish when it's upside down, the hand of Fatima. You've got the two and the three. It's the jellyfish, the diaphragm, red and yellow. Angle again, south and north node, the animus becomes one, and then you get the passage through when you merge your sun and your moon. It's the multipass, ACDC. So this is why they're talking about the heart attacks, because if you don't get off the hamster wheel now, it's just ridiculous. You can't keep running around that hamster wheel. There's the Wings of Lucifer, the whale's tail. It's what they showed us at the New Year celebrations in China or Japan or wherever it was. They had the whale diving in the Blue Bean projects. So you've got to, when you merge, you find your wings, or it's the whale's tail. Remember, remember, the 5th of November, the V. The cycle of Venus is the whale's tail. And you've got to get through your voice, the deer hunter. And there's that crane. There's the crane, the right. This is the hangman, the name of that spider, the hangman in Australia. And there's the diaphragm, in and out, up and down. There's the jellyfish, up and down. The who, this axis here. The who, and the snake. And there we've got the Cairo, Alpha Omega, where the snake is going right now. And this is what's coming up. Venus flytrap, catch 22, anima and animus, sun and moon, Mars and Venus, woman, animus, anima. The exterior world, the interior world, the anima, the animus is the closing of the sun and moon and the Mars and Venus. So unconscious, collective, conscious. And you've got the two coins, the Eros and the Logos. Coin, coin, corner, coin. Can you double vision? And there's the Dorian Gray diaphragm. And we come back to that. Abigail's party. Completely the characters of now. If you have never seen this, Ab, Fab, Egail is a wind. Miranda, the tempest, party. It's the best archetypal play of the planets and signs in play now. The ending is the heart attack because you are the hamsters on a wheel, and if you take it to heart, they take your heart. Catch 22. Tav V22, 5G, 1977. G1977, of course. This is Matthew, I just read. 7-7, GG, Jour J, D-Day, 4x4, wheel ahead, full steam ahead. So this is a great play.
Stuffed olives, so the little red bit that sticks out. Well, it reminds me of...
And you've got all, there's the Capricorn
woman.
Well,
I'm not going to say what it reminds me of.
She's the Sagittarius woman.
Not everyone can lie.
And there's Virgo, even dressed in blue and white.
And I love it. So we never go in Indian restaurants.
It's so funny.
Your cigar.
It's so funny.
I'll put a little.
I used to watch that with my mother. We used to laugh so much. But it's right about now. It's right about now. There's so much to see in this. So Abigail's Party, 1977. Okay. That was long. I tried to go as quickly as possible, but it's my way of sharing with you everything that I think about. I do not distract myself. I don't have time to watch other people's work, other people's videos. I'm just too busy running my life, doing my work. And now we've got this, everyone wants to learn and I want to help people learn. And I'm gonna do those 3 days. So if you're interested, come along, you can pay in 3 payments if you like. You can pay with, over a few months. That's no problem. And I don't want more than 5 people for the actual course, but the videos will be uploaded and available for everybody. And this is all big times right now. Let's go back to right now just to end. So we're just ending right now with that moon on the wand of Merlin. And we've got the conjunction of Venus and Mars on Vega, Mercury on Altair. And I've shown you all the rest. So my darlings, I hope that wasn't too long. I love you very much. And I'll put a link of my site. Bye for now.